The time of Noah, he was his people's only way to Allah. The time of Ibrahim, he was his people's only way to Allah. The time of Musa, he was his people's only way to Allah. The time of Isa, he was his people's only way to Allah. The time of Hud, he was his people's only way to Allah. The time of Saleh, he was his people's only way to Allah. وَإِلَىٰ عَادٍ أَخَاهُمْ هُودًا وَإِلَىٰ ثَمُودَ أَخَاهُمْ صَالِحًا وَإِلَىٰ مَدْيَنَ أَخَاهُمْ شُعَيْبًا. All of them, during their time, they were their people's only way to Allah. Attention, brothers and sisters in faith. If all of them were to come together today, if Nuh were to come back, if Nuh were to be alive today, if Ibrahim were to be alive today, if Musa alayhi salam were to be alive today, if Jesus, peace be upon him, were to be alive today, if all of them were to be alive today, they will surrender and follow the only true way to Allah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. My dear brother and my dear sister, he is the only way to Allah. He is the only true way to Allah. He is the only path to Allah. He is the only passage to Allah. He is the only means to Allah. He is the only through way to Allah. He is the only true way to Allah. Who? Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Yes, brother. He is the only true way to Allah. Subhanallah. I know someone might ask, if you are claiming that Muhammad is the only true way to Allah, is the only way to Allah, what about the prophets and the messengers that came before him? What about them? And the humble answer to that question is, to every nation, there is a messenger. To every community, to every people, to every nation, there is a messenger. Listen to Allah in Surah An-Nahl. وَلَقَدْ بَعَثْنَا فِي كُلِّ أُمَّةٍ رَسُولٍ أَنْ يَعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ وَاجْتَنِبُوا الطَّاغُوتَ. Indeed, certainly, truly, to every nation, we sent a messenger. We sent a messenger to every nation. We have dispatched a messenger to every nation, proclaiming ani'budullah, telling his people, saying to his people, ani'budullah, worship Allah, wajtanibu at-taghut, and stay away from false deities. So to every nation, there is a messenger. Listen to Allah again. In Surah Ar-Rum, وَلَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا مِنْ قَبْلِكَ رُسُلًا إِلَىٰ قَوْمِهِمْ فَجَاءُوهُمْ بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ. Indeed, ya Muhammad, before you, we sent messengers to their people. Before you. We sent messengers before you to their people. فَجَاءُوهُمْ بِالْبَيِّنَاتِ. And they came to them with clear proof. Allah said again in Surah Ar-Ra'd,
إِنَّمَا أَنْتَ مُنذِرٌ وَلِكُلِّ قَوْمٍ هَادٍ.
Ya Rasulullah, you are just a warner. وَلِكُلِّ قَوْمٍ هَادٍ. But to every nation, there is a guide. There is a guide, the one, someone who guides them to Allah, to every nation. Allah is said again, in Surah Al-Fatir,
إِنَّا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ بِالْحَقِّ بَشِيرًا وَنَذِيرًا
وإن من أمة إلا خلا فيها نذير. يا رسول الله, يا محمد, we have sent you with the truth as a giver of good news and a warner. وإن من أمة إلا خلا فيها نذير. So, and to every nation that ever existed, we sent a messenger. We sent a warner to them. We sent someone who will guide them. Yes. So to every nation, Allah sent a messenger. So my dear brothers and sisters in faith, Muhammad, the only true way to Allah. All those messengers sent before the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, sent before our beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, they were the only way of their people to Allah. I repeat, those messengers that came, those who came before the Prophet Muhammad at their time, during their time, they were the only way to Allah. The time of Nuh alaihi salam, Allah sent him exclusively to his people, and he was their only way to Allah. وَلَقَدْ أَرْسَلْنَا نُوحًا إِلَىٰ قَوْمِهِ فَلَبِثَ فِيهِمْ أَلْفَ سَنَةٍ إِلَّا خَمْسِينَ عَامًا. Indeed, we sent Nuh to his people. Go to Surah Nuh, the beginning of the surah. Inna arsalna Nuhan ila qawmi. Indeed, we sent Nuh to his people, Ibrahim. Wa Ibrahim idh qala li qawmi. And Ibrahim, when he said to his people, وَإِذْ قَالَ مُوسَى لِقَوْمِهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَأْمُرُكُمْ أَن تَذْبَحُوا بَقَرَةً. وَإِذْ قَالَ مُوسَى لِقَوْمِهِ يَا قَوْمِ اذْكُرُوا نِعْمَةَ اللَّهِ عَلَيْكُمْ. When Musa said to his people, brothers and sisters in faith, and when Jesus, وَإِذْ قَالَ عِيسَى بْنُ مَرْيَمَ يَا بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ إِنِّي رَسُولُ اللَّهِ إِلَيْكُمْ. And remember, when Jesus, peace be upon him, said to his people, said to the children of Israel, I am a messenger of God to you. So to every nation, there is a messenger. To every nation, there is a warner. Brothers and sisters in faith, Allah said, إِنَّا أَوْحَيْنَا إِلَيْكَ كَمَا أَوْحَيْنَا إِلَى نُوحٍ وَالنَّبِيِّينَ مِنْ بَعْدِ وَأَوْحَيْنَا إِلَى إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَإِسْمَعِيلَ وَإِسْحَاقَ وَيَعْقُوبَ وَالْأَسْبَاطِ وَإِيسَى وَأَيُّوبَ ويونس وهارون وسليمان وآتينا داود زبورا ورسلا قد قصصناهم عليك من قبل ورسلا لم نقصصهم عليك. وكلم الله موسى تكليما رسلا مبشرين ومنذرين لئلا يكون للناس على الله حجة بعد الرسل. وكان الله عزيزا حكيما. All of them were sent, Allah sent them, all of them, a messenger was sent to them, those nations that came before the prophet. All these prophets, brothers and sisters in faith, during their time, they were the only way to Allah. The time of Nuh, he was his people's only way to Allah. The time of Ibrahim, he was his people's only way to Allah. The time of Musa, he was his people's only way to Allah. The time of Isa, he was his people's only way to Allah. The time of Hud, he was his people's only way to Allah. The time of Saleh, he was his people's only way to Allah. وَإِلَىٰ عَادٍ أَخَاهُمْ هُودًا وَإِلَىٰ ثَمُودَ أَخَاهُمْ صَالِحًا وَإِلَىٰ مَدْيَنَ أَخَاهُمْ شُعَيْبًا. All of them, during their time, they were their people's only way to Allah. Attention, brothers and sisters in faith. If all of them were to come together today, if Nuh were to come back, if Nuh were to be alive today, if Ibrahim were to be alive today, if Musa alayhi salam were to be alive today, if Jesus, peace be upon him, were to be alive today, if all of them were to be alive today, they will surrender and follow the only true way to Allah, Muhammadur Rasulullah. Didn't hear what Allah said? وَإِذْ أَخَذَ اللَّهُ مِنَ النَّبِيِّينَ وَإِذْ أَخَذَ اللَّهُ مِيثَاقَ النَّبِيِّينَ سُورَةُ آلِ إِمْرَانَ وَإِذْ أَخَذَ اللَّهُ مِيثَاقَ النَّبِيِّينَ لَمَا آتَيْتُكُم مِّن كِتَابٍ وَحِكْمَةٍ ثُمَّ جَاءَكُم رَّسُولٌ مُّصَدِّقٌ لِّمَا مَعَكُمْ لَتُؤْمِنُنَّ بِهِ وَلَتَنصُرُنَّهُ قَالَ أَأَقْرَرْتُمْ وَأَخَذْتُمْ عَلَى ذَلِكُمْ إِصْرِي قَالُوا أَقْرَرْنَا قَالَ فَاشْهَدُوا وَأَنَا مَعَكُم مِّنَ الشَّاهِدِينَ يَا اللَّهُ. Before Allah sent any of them, Allah will take a covenant with him. You have to promise Allah. Allah said, and remember,
وَإِذْ أَخَذَ اللَّهُ مِيثَاقَ النَّبِيِّينَ.
And remember, when Allah took the covenant with the prophets,
وَإِذْ أَخَذَ اللَّهُ مِيثَاقَ النَّبِيِّينَ لَمَا آتَيْتُكُم مِّن كِتَابٍ وَحِكْمَةٍ.
Of what I gave you with the book and the wisdom.
ثم جاءكم رسول.
And there comes to you a messenger.
مصدقا لما معكم.
Confirming what is with you. Listen.
لتؤمنن به.
You must obey him. Allah is talking to all the messengers. Allah is talking to Nuh, Ibrahim. Allah is talking to Musa. Allah is talking to Isa. Allah is talking to all of them. لَتُؤْمِنُنَّ بِي. You must obey him. وَلَتَنْصُرَنَّ. And you must help him.
قَالْ أَأَقْرَرْتُمْ.
Do you agree? وَأَخَذْتُمْ عَلَى ذَلِكُمْ إِصْرِي. Do you agree? Do you pledge? Will you agree? Will you submit to Muhammad if he were to be alive during his time? قَالُوا أَقْرَرْنَا. They said, we agree. They said, we pledge. قَالَ فَاشْهَدُوا. Allah said, then bear witness. وَأَنَا مَعَكُمْ مِنَ الشَّاهِدِينَ. And I also bear witness. I too bear witness. So brothers and sisters in faith, Muhammad, the only true way to Allah. Yes, brothers and sisters in faith. Brother. Allah assembled all of them for him and he led them in prayer the day of
سبحان الذي أسرى بعبده ليلا. سبحان الذي أسرى بعبده ليلا من المسجد الحرام إلى المسجد الأقصى الذي باركنا حوله لنريه من آياتنا إنه هو السميع البصير.
The day of Isra and Mi'raj, Allah assembled all the messengers and the prophets, all the prophets and the messengers, and our beloved Prophet Muhammad led them in prayer before ascending to the heaven.
Imam, yes.
Muhammad, the only true way to Allah. The only true way to Allah. Now, he is the only path to Allah. He is the only passage to Allah. He is the only one and only way to Allah. Whoever wants to get to Allah must obey Muhammad, otherwise he is not going anywhere. Musa alayhi salam spoke to Allah, right? Yes.
Idhnada rabbahu. إذ ناداه ربه بالوادي المقدس طوى.
You remember that?
وهل أتاك حديث موسى إذ رئي نارا فقال لأهلهم كثوا إني آنست نارا لعلي آتيكم منها بقبس أو أجد على النار هدى فلما أتيها نودي يا موسى إني أنا ربك فاخلع عليك إنك بالوادي المقدس طوى وأنا اخترتك فاستمع لما يوحي إنني أنا الله لا إله إلا أنا فاعبدني وأقم الصلاة لذكري.
Allah spoke to Musa direct.
وكلم الله موسى تكليما.
But with all that, our beloved Prophet Muhammad said, if Musa were to be alive today, لَوْ كَانَ مُوسَى حَيًّا مَا وَسِعَهُ إِلَّا اتِّبَاعِي. If Musa were to be alive today, he will find it absolutely necessary to follow me.
Because
This is the time of Muhammad Rasulullah. So brother and my dear sister, Muhammad, the only true way to Allah, your true way to Allah, your true way to eternal happiness, Muhammad. Yes, yes, and absolutely yes, brothers and sisters in faith. He is our way to Allah. The day when all of us will be terrified, the day when all will be resurrected, the day when Allah will gather the first and the last, as Allah is saying, وَنُفِخَ فِي الصُّورِ فَجَمَعْنَاهُمْ جَمْعًا, and the trumpet will be blown and we will gather them together. The day that Allah will remove all the mountains, the day of judgment. وَيَسْأَلُونَكَ عَنِ الْجِبَالِ فَقُلْ يَنْسِفُهَا رَبِّي نَسْفًا فَيَذَرُهَا قَاعًا صَفْصَفًا لَا تَرَى فِيهَا عِوَجًا وَلَا أَمْتًا يَوْمَئِذٍ يَتَّبِعُونَ الدَّاعِيَ لَا عِوَجَ لَهُ وخشعت الأصوات للرحمن فلا تسمع إلا همسا يومئذ لا تنفع الشفاعة إلا من أذن له الرحمن ورضي له قولا.
The day that no one can speak except those whom Allah grant permission to do so, on that day, brothers and sisters in faith, we will go to Adam. He said to him, we are suffering, we are going through a lot. Ya Adam, you are our father. Ishfa' lana ila rabbik, intercede for us. Lastu laha, I'm not fit for this, I'm not for that today, I cannot help you today. Walakin alaykum bi Nuh, bi alaykum bi Ibrahim, walakin alaykum bi Ibrahim. Go to Ibrahim. We go to Ibrahim. Ishfa' lana ila rabbik, intercede for us, ya Ibrahim, we are suffering. He said, lastu laha, I am not fit for that, walakin alaykum bi Musa. Go to Musa. We go to Musa. Ya Musa, Allah exalted you so high, you spoke to Allah, we need help, intercede for us with your Lord. Musa say to us, lastu laha, I'm not fit for that. Walakin alaykum bi Isa. Go to Isa. We go to Isa. Ya Isa, we are here. You are Jesus. Ruhullah. We are here. Help us. Intercede for us. He said to us, he will say to us, lastu laha, I'm not fit for that. Walakin alaykum bi Muhammadin. Sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And brothers and sisters in faith, when we keep going, brothers, the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam see us coming. Before talking, ana laha, ana laha. Come, I am fit for this, I am for that. Ya Allah, Muhammad, the only true way to Allah. He said, come, he will say to us, come, I am fit for that. Come, I will intercede for you. And he will go. He will prostrate to Allah. He will praise Allah. He will praise Allah. And Allah will say to him, Ya Muhammad, irfa' ra'sak. Ya Muhammad, it's okay. Raise your head up. Up. وَقُلْ يُسْمَعْ لَكْ, and speak, Ya Muhammad. You will be listened to. I will listen to you. Ya Allah. وَسَلْ تُمْطَ, Ya Muhammad, ask me whatever you want, I will grant it for you. Washfa, to shafa, and intercede, Ya Muhammad, for your intercession will be accepted. Ya Allah, Muhammad, the only true way to Allah. And my brothers and sisters in faith, he will be saying, Ummati, Ummati, my nation, my nation, my people, my people, my followers, my followers. So my dear brothers and sisters in faith, Muhammad is your only true way to Allah. If you want to get to Allah, then obey Muhammadur Rasulullah. You will get easy way to Allah. Muhammad, the only true way to Allah. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله. الحمد لله وكفى وسلام على عباده الذين اصطفى. My dear brother and my dear sister, our beloved Prophet Muhammad, Sayyiduna Rasulullah, the only way to Allah. So, if you want to get to Allah, listen to Allah. Are you looking for guidance? You want to be guided straight to Allah, straight to heaven? Listen. If you obey Muhammad, if you follow Muhammad, because he is the passage, he is the only means to Allah, he is the only true way to Allah, he is the only through way to Allah. If you obey Muhammad, you will be guided all the way to Allah. Brothers and sisters in faith, you and I, every day we recite Fatiha. How many times in our Fatiha, what do we say? Ihdina sirata. اهدنا صراط المستقيم اهدنا الصراط المستقيم. Oh Allah, guide us to the right path, guide us to the straight path. Listen to our scholars Abu Aliya and Hassan al-Basri. They said الصراط المستقيم هو رسول الله. The straight path that you are asking Allah to guide you to is Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He is the only true way. You can never get to Allah today without following him, because this is his time. Even if you are a messenger, you come today, you will help the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. You will accept him. You will believe in him. As Allah said in Surah Ali Imran, لَتُؤْمِنُنَّ بِهِ وَلَتَنْصُرُنَّ قَالَ أَأَقْرَرْتُمْ وَأَخَذْتُمْ عَلَى ذَلِكُمْ إِصْرِي قَالُوا أَقْرَرْنَا قَالَ فَاشْهَدُوا وَأَنَا مَعَكُمْ مِنَ الشَّهِدِينَ. Muhammad. So brother, obey him, follow him. All our good ancestors, our scholars, what they tell us is obey Muhammad. If your ancestor, if your scholar, the one you are following, is a true man of God, the only thing he will tell you is obey Muhammad. Because if you don't obey Muhammad, you are not going anywhere. Ah, yes. Because Allah said, وَيَوْمَ يَعَضُّ الظَّالِمُ عَلَى يَدَيْهِ يَقُولُ يَا لَيْتَنِ اتَّخَذْتُ مَعَ الرَّسُولِ سَبِيلًا. The day when the wrongdoer will bite his hand and say, I wish I had followed the path with the Prophet Muhammad. The day they will bite their hands and say, I wish. And subhanAllah, it's too late. That's why, look, Imam Abu Hanifa, Imam Malik, Imam Shafi'i, Imam Ahmad, Aimmatul Arba'a, all they are leading us to following the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Qala Abu Hanifa al-Imam, la yanbaghi liman lahu islam akhdan bi aqwali hatta turada ala al-hadith wal kitab al-murtada wa Malik Imam dar al-hijrati qala wa qad ashara nahwa al-hujrati كل كلام منه ذو قبولي ومنه مردود سوى الرسول والشافعي قال إن رأيتم قولي مخالفا لما رويتم من الحديث فاضربوا الجدار بقولي المخالف الأخبار وأحمد قال لهم لا تكتبوا ما قلته بل أصل ذاك فاطلبوا. All of them, they are telling you, obey Muhammad. Obey Muhammad, because he is the only way. He is the only true way. This is his time. So brother, check yourself. Are you following the sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad? قُلْ أَطِيعُوا اللَّهَ وَالرَّسُولَ. Allah said to tell the whole world, tell them, Ya Muhammad, they should obey Allah and his messenger. Are we obeying the Prophet Muhammad? Are we following his footsteps? Are we following his commands? Because whatever he said is what Allah said. So if you obey the Prophet Muhammad, you have indeed obeyed Allah. مَنْ يُطِعِ الرَّسُولَ فَقَدْ أَطَاعَ اللَّهِ. Indeed, whoever obeys the Prophet Muhammad has indeed obeyed Allah. Yeah. So are you obeying? And brother, if you obey him, you have the assurance of going to Jannah.
May Allah admit us into His Jannah, brothers and sisters. Listen, listen. He said, "Kullu ummati yadkhuluna al-jannah." All my nation will enter paradise, illa man aba, except those who say no. Ya Rasulullah, who will say no to Jannah? Qala man ata'ani dakhala al-jannah. Whoever obeys me will enter Jannah. Wa man asani faqad aba. And whoever disobeys me, he's saying bye to Jannah. So brother, obey our beloved Prophet Muhammad. He is the only way to Allah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make things easy for us. May Allah forgive us. Brothers and sisters in faith, after prayer, please stay, please, just 5 minutes of your time after prayer. One of our brother who used to come here and pray with us, listen to khutbah and pray in Jumu'ah with us, passed away. But subhanAllah, his family are not Muslims. So they buried him. They did what they did and they buried him. So now inshallah, after the prayer, we will do what we call Salatul Ghaib. Inshallah, the absentee prayer. Inshallah, we will pray after, inshallah, the Salatul Jumu'ah. We will pray for the brother. And please, I'm advising the brothers, if you are in a family who are not Muslims, please try, let them know. Okay, you can give them, agree with them, let them agree, inshallah. Something maybe that you may sign or something, inshallah. You bring it to your local masjid, to your imam. So inshallah, when you pass away, they should call and we come, inshallah, and take care of we take care of the body, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgive him. May Allah grant him Jannah. The name is Brother Musa. May Allah forgive him. Allahumma kfir lahu warhamhu wa'afihi wa'afu anhu wa'akrim nazlahu wa'asim udkhalahu wa'aksalhu bilma'i wa'athalj wa'albarad wa'naqim nadhnubu al-khataya kama yinaka al-thawb al-aybid min al-danas wa'la hawla wa'la quwwata illa billahi al-aliyyil azim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammad wa'la ali Muhammad kama salli'ta ala Ibrahim wa'la ali Ibrahim innaka hamidun majid. Allahumma barik ala Muhammad wa'la ali Muhammad kama barakta ala Ibrahim wa'la ali Ibrahim innaka hamidun majid. Wa'kum ila salatikum.